I'm John Sanders with Apex Insurance Group, and I'm walking along a railroad track today, and well, you know what? That's illegal, but it's also not smart. But that got me thinking. What got me thinking was not necessarily the illegal part, and not necessarily the dangerous part. What got me thinking was working on the railroad is very difficult. Can you imagine having to lift rail or moving railroad ties or nailing in spikes and doing all that? And I understand that there's machinery nowadays to do that, but it is back-breaking, hard, and labor-intensive work. Does it pay very well? It all depends. We as insurance agents, we should be very thankful that we maintain a professional license. We are professionals in our own right, and we have it easy in comparison to folks that work on the railroad. I mean, imagine, we sit, we talk to people, we make phone calls, we use some analytical capability thinking about what might be the best policy to help our potential clients. We service our existing clientele. Oh, man. I'll tell you what, I would not trade it for working on the railroad at all. We got it easy. If you are an insurance agent that's feeling the drudgery every day of being an insurance agent, well, you need to try working on the railroad. Yeah, without a doubt, you need to try working on the railroad. It is very difficult. So, if you want to make yourself a whole lot easier, make your career a whole lot easier, why don't you give us a call at Apex Insurance Group? We can show you with over 300 different products from 90 different carriers and multiple different opportunities for income. You should give us a call. Your other option is I've been working on the railroad and I can't even sing.